The CIS 50mg is a gas-operated, air-cooled, belt-fed heavy machine gun developed and manufactured by Chartered Industries of Singapore, CIS, now ST Kinetics, in the late 1980s, in response to a request by the Singaporean Defense Ministry to replace the 12.7mm Browning M2HB machine guns then in ubiquitous service with the Singapore Armed Forces, SAF. The aim was to have a brand new heavy machine gun design that fires the same type of 0.50 calories rounds as the M2HB machine guns and to have the gun parts more readily available in view of easing SAF's chain of logistics and supplies. Overview. The CIS engineers learnt from the lesson of the cancelled, lack of funding, American Dover Devil GPHMG program known as the Special Projects Group at Picatinny Arsenal led by Charles J. Rhodes. Kurt Johnson and Phil Baker developed the original concept to create a modular weapon suited for modern tactical doctrines and production techniques. In 1988, CIS introduced the new 12.7mm machine gun which was aptly named as the CIS 50mg, after 2 years of development and testing phase. As the CIS 50mg is a gas-operated, air-cooled, belt-fed weapon, the gun is operated using dual gas pistons, located in two gas tubes placed on either side of the barrel. The barrel is locked by means of a rotary bolt with multiple radial lugs that engages the barrel extension, eliminating the need for headspace adjustments. The CIS 50mg utilizes the same constant recoil system used in the Ultimax 100 and it also has a quick detachable barrel equipped with a carrying handle to facilitate the ease of barrel changing under combat situations or during operational maneuvers. Features. The one unique feature of the CIS 50mg is its dual belt feed system. The system allows for fast and easy switching of ammunition from standard ball rounds to the raw FOSS MK211 armor-piercing incendiary rounds or the Sabot light armor penetrator, SLAP, which are capable of penetrating a rolled homogeneous armor plate with a thickness of 25mm, 0.98 in, from a range of 1km, 0.62 miles. Such systems are more commonly used in modern automatic cannons such as the M242 Bushmaster 25mm cannon and the MK44 Bushmaster 230mm cannon, both of which are also in use by the Singapore Army's Bionics AFVs. Users. Indonesia, licensed production by PT Pindad as the Pindad SMBQCB, Senapan Mezen Barat Quick Change Barrel, for the Indonesian military. Nigeria. Singapore Armed Forces and the Police Coast Guard. Type heavy machine gun. Place of origin Singapore. Service history. In service 1991 present. Used by C users. Production history. Designer Chartered Industries of Singapore, CIS, now ST Kinetics. Designed mid-1980s. Manufacturer CIS, 1988-2000. ST Kinetics, 2000 present. Produced 1988 present. Specifications. Weight 30 kg, 66.14 pounds, complete gun assembly without feed chute and tripod adapter. Length 1778 mm, 70.0 in, with stock. Barrel length 1143 mm, 45.0 in. Width 190 mm, 7.5 in. Cartridge 12.7×99mm NATO. Barrel single barrel, progressive RH parabolic twist, 8 grooves. Action gas operated, rotating bolt. Rate of fire 400-600 rounds/min. Muzzle velocity 890m/s, 2920 ft/s. Feed system single sprocket belt fed with dual feed chutes. Sights folding leaf sight.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.